okay, I just did my weigh-in and I just did my body shots and the weirdness continues. I'm actually down a pound. So yeah, this should further reinforce the fact that you do not want to follow my example. Do not weigh yourself or do body shots around this time of the month. It's absolutely pointless. I'm just doing it for documentation purposes, but don't follow my example and do this. But anyways, yeah, and if you're a man, you're definitely going to want to stop watching. I am in the middle of Hell Week right now. So anyways, today's topic is dealing with your food cravings around this time of the month. And I actually did a lot of research before I started my diet because, number one, I have a huge fear of failure. And number two, I just knew that this was what was going to do me in. And I really wanted to research how to control them around this time of the month and everything else like that. But to be quite honest, I actually haven't had any food cravings, and that would most likely be because I'm eating 9 times a day, and 7 of the 9 times I'm eating something that tastes sweet. So yeah, I haven't had any food cravings, but I'm going to go ahead and link over to this article because it is really cool. It's an article on, I did a lot of research, but I'm going to include the shortest article for you guys. I don't want you guys having to read a lot, and so this is the most short and concise one. It's like a Q&A, and it's real cool. And if you are having food cravings, or the type of person who does have food cravings around this time, you definitely want to read this and do your own research, because you don't want to do all this effort of exercising and dieting only to do yourself in, because you're going to have this week every single month. So anyways, she just has some real quick tips. She says to eat protein, to eat healthy fats, and to eat fiber, which, you know, of course I'm doing. She says also to get in a multivitamin, because it helps control your blood sugar levels, which is really cool. And I did this just for you guys. She suggests making a smoothie with soy milk, a banana, bran, and flaxseed oil. And it actually didn't taste all that good until I added some artificial sweetener. Then it was delicious. So anyways, yeah, click over and read this article. It's really cool. Like I said, you don't want to do all of this, you know, work only to have to just do yourself in, basically, during this time of the month. So anyways, even though you aren't going to be able to see it on the scale or in my body shots, I'm still sticking to my exercise program, and I'm still sticking to my diet program, and I encourage you to do the same during your menstrual hell week. So, woo! This is the OrlandoSentinel.com for May 28th. It's 75 degrees. Right now it is 8:44 a.m. and the headline for the day is, renters told to get out of foreclosed homes.